doing? Welcome to today's Christmas puppet show surprises and story time. All right, Steve.
Yeah?
I got surprise for you. Dasher
and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.
He is.
Comet and Cupid and Donner.
He's a peanut jelly sandwich.
But do you recall
the black lab dog poo?
I'm not going to
eat black lab.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it,
that's what peanut butter sounds like when it explodes.
All of the
I got second surprise for you.
Oh boy, is it
used
gross.
To laugh and call yep. him names.
Jesus, they never let boys ice cream.
Join in any reindeer
games. With Jasper, stop. What?
Santa came to say.
That I do not like.
Rudolph,
it's frozen.
Your nose so bright. Won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved it as they shot it out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
I got three surprises for you.
Surprise number three.
It is a big giant ball of black lab dog.
That's exactly what I wanted for Christmas. A giant bowl of black lab dog poo?
Yeah.
Just
that one.
Okay. And.
Alright, I got a final surprise for you.
And what is my final surprise?
It is this big giant bowl of Jasper's dog.
I will not take a giant bowl of Jasper's dog food. I do not want that. That's how you jump in a bowl of dog food.
All right, so what are you doing? This time is story time.
Story time. We got lots of stories for you today. I will sit right here. What kind of musical selection are you looking for? Was that Aerosmith?
It's Carol Bows by Trance.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Here we go.
Okay. Right turn for right. Turn horizon and play this song.
All right. When you turn off the light, I will play that song. Are you going to turn it off right now?
Start playing.
Okay. I can't see it. Oh, here we go. I can see it this way. Once upon a time, real dark and scary, come away, his creepy challenge. Woo, woo! The end.
Okay, weather.
Okay.
You want to read it? You want me to?
Me too.
Okay. Once upon a time, there was a bear. He lived in a cave. He said, roar, roar. He was a funny bear. The end.
Can you read?
All right. Here's page 14. Once upon a time, there was a dark and scary ghost. He lived in a haunted house. He said, hey, come away, creepy challenge. The ghost was scary. He said, boo, boo. The end. Story number 15. Once upon a time, there lived a big, hairy spider. He lived in a creepy spider web. He turned into
Spider-Man!
One day, he fought with the Green Goblin. Spider-Man said, I am Spider-Man! The end. Story number 16. Once upon a time, there were three boys. Their names were Bryan, James, and Steve. One day, Bryan said, It's Bryan, James, and Steve! Steve said, We are friends. James said, We have fun. The end. Oh boy. Once upon a time, in a Dumb and Dumber, the movie, Harry ate some X-Lax. What is Turbo X-Lax means they made him poop and fart. Oh, brother. When Harry runs, then Harry goes to the bathroom. He goes poop and farts really loud. Yeah, that's pretty funny. The end.
That's the end of Puppy Boys and Storytime.